Devin just showed me a scene on Pokemon X where some random kid went up to her and said, "My mommy says that I should battle anyone I meet."
Wow. Stay in school, kid.
And then
dry
up the corpses.
The kid looks like he's like 5. It's a preschooler.
I want to take Pikachu and crush his body to make a Pikachu smoothie.
All right, let's start this again. For generations, humans have claimed to love Pokemon, but if Pokemon come to our world in real life and saw how we treated animals, would they love us back? Would they feel that Pokemon games have a part in reducing our empathy for animals? Would they feel like it's completely ridiculous that Nintendo releases two versions of essentially the same game, and then has the audacity to release a slightly different version a couple of years later? And what would humans do to Pokemon if they got their hands on them in the real world?
And what would happen to PETA if they did the exact same thing that they're bitching at Nintendo for?
I'd still
Except
wonder why Grammys is there.
Not only once, but twice.
See, oops.
Still wonder why Grimace is there. I mean, it's like Pokemon, Grimace, Pokemon. Wait, one of these things is not like the other.
Because nothing can kill the Grimace.
That's because everybody wants the Grimace's McNuggies.
See, wow. Since I'm probably going to repost this recording on YouTube after some editing, so I'll... We should probably introduce ourselves.
What level of banner do you really allowed to use?
As much as you want, as far as I'm concerned.
Fan fucking.
See, I am Pembroke W. Corgi, or that funky guy, whatever you want to call me. I do Meanie Bell and do various things on YouTube.
I am Benny Maru, or Too Scary for Larry. I do Larry Lynx. I used to be the moderator of Silverberry Punch.
I'm Aphex. I do a lot of different things. I'm a professional illustrator and concept artist. And I also draw Ask Stalker Lou when I've got time, which I haven't had any for months.
And I also make him drink nasty things on video.
Oh god, does he?
See. I got a soda today, Nick, that's flavor supposedly rocket fuel.
Dude. if we weren't taking a weekend away from everybody, I'd come the fuck over here and let's drink that shit.
Okay, let's get this started. Mysterious stranger. A battle is in progress. Are you too late to help?
Hold still, Mr. Cow. I got my sodomy stick here.
I've told you 4 times already, you old cow. We own you.
Oh my god, look at that. It's named Injured Miltank.
Yep.
Injured.
Would you like to buy this Injured Miltank? Oh yes, why sure.
Oh, I'm going to dehorn this dehorned animal. Yeah, that's really fucking productive there.
He's going for his other... Wait, no, it's a girl, so he can't go for the other horn. Why would you do this to me? Didn't your mother teach you about kindness? His mother wasn't Fluttershy.
I know that. Pokemon don't talk.
My mother taught me Pokemon are mine to use and abuse the way I want, and right now I want to satisfy my hungry customers.
Ready, I found your brother and satisfy my penis.
Yes, dear, he's using a crowbar. The most useful item to use to, like, feed people.
Dude, don't diss the crowbar. He's just going Gordon Freeman on that Miltank's ass.
Mysterious stranger uses butcher.
I like the blood. That's nice.
I like. I just humored that the Hamburglar is doing this. He's not doing this for McDonald's. He wants some hamburgers. He's gonna make his own. Obviously.
Yeah. Look at that. He's taking the matter into his own hands. We should congratulate him, especially for killing that whiny little piece of shit right there.
Pikachu enters the battle. Let's have some barbecued Pikachu.
Just take a couple of those, put them on a stick, put them over a...
I can't believe you think it's okay to feed milk tank to people. Prepare for trouble. And, make it double? See, I like how there's, like, bandages even on, like, the energy meter and, like, the text window.
They're really just reaching.
To protect the world from PETA's devastation.
To unite all animals.
To unite all faggots within our nation. James.
James.
Oh, yeah, Veal. Veal is an excellent name.
See, I like how difficult this how-to-play thing is. It's like, select fight or change Pokemon. Use attacks to exploit an opponent's weakness. Defeat all opponents to free all Pokemon. I don't know if I could handle all this. That's a lot of instruction.
Yeah, it's a lot of information to process. I mean, you gotta stay calm.
Dude.
And liberate Pokemon.
They're not trying to target a specific demographic. What they're trying to do is put something at PETA's own level.
Alright. I'm gonna do protest.
It is a publicity stunt where anybody who clicks on it is actually funding them, but, which is kind of clever, but at the same time, it's about their level.
Yep.
Pikachu beat down on mysterious stranger with some powerful words.
Yeah.
The first word was nigger! Wait, no, it's not one. The first one's cracker ass, some bitch!
And yes, I'm being horribly offensive, and I know.
Mysterious.
I just want Pikachu to pull out, like, a paint bucket.
Mysterious stranger uses cage lasso. That doesn't look like a lasso. Hurled harmful Pokeballs at Pikachu. What? Alright, let's do the charge beam. Dude, he charge beamed him in the crotch!
Oh my god!
I'd be stunned after that, too!
You're not having babies anytime soon, Hamburglar. So might as well just keep on stealing those burgers.
Oh, hey, he got paralyzed. That didn't happen last time. Fruit Pug!
You mean next time you can have herpes?
That was...
Let me hump your leg, boy!
Is it disturbing that is it weird that I find the most disturbing fact that that looked kind of adorable?
The group hug looks...
It looks adorable, but they're lulling
so
you
cute!
Security.
I wonder if when I get other Pokemon on my team, if they all join up for the group hug.
Aw, yeah.
Dehorning? Like, Pikachu has no horns.
Like a helping hand or something.
Let's see what it does. Let's see. Does it do any damage?
Oh man, he just fixed Pikachu.
And nothing of value was lost.
It wasn't very effective.
Pikachu became a eunuch.
Well, yeah. If it only took down that much health, nothing of any girth was lost.
It was not very effective. Pikachu was already a eunuch.
Pikachu, you slam! You wanna? Let the boys be boys!
Come on and slam, and welcome to Pokemon World.
He took off your other nut, look at that.
Wow. It's still not very effective. Let's do another charge beam to the crotch. Even the pose!
He's mine!
People of Unova eat Pokemon, do they not? Only occasionally, and we're fighting to change that. Everyone knows it's gross. Well, I don't know. You look pretty delicious, Pikachu.
Yeah. Now, I'm sure you don't need that ear anymore.
Let's cut that off, fry it up with a little butter, a little garlic, feed it back to the Pikachu.
Yep.
Deep fried butter-free. I mean, come on, Farfetch'd comes with a green onion. He's obviously ready to be cooked.
Yep.
You know how big that sumbitch is? God. That's a hell of a lot of eating.
Me and you, we could probably take it down. Me, you, and Benny.
Yep.
See.
I don't know. I think we're going to have to include the Dodrio.
See. All right.
See. Put a little girth on their necks.
A Pika Happy Meal. Mysterious Stranger says, where I come from, we eat other beings all the time. We are taught as children that we're the masters of the world. Well, yeah, well, He-Man's the master of the universe. Bam!
So, suck on those.
And he wakes in the morning and he steps outside and he takes a deep breath and he gets real high and he says, what's going on?
Let's see. We use lesser beings as our entertainment, our clothing, and even our food. And, yeah, and I'm sure PETA would be using animal skins, too, if we hadn't created cloth.
Actually, with the amount
of
animals...
Nah, they'd just be nude.
The amount
then
of
nobody would want to deal with them.
Really bases? Fuck, they could cover the nation in fucking fur coats. All they're doing is just getting rid of it, because all the animals that they take in, they say that they're I don't remember what the term is, but basically because they've been domesticated, it's impossible for them to be released in the wild, so it's more humane to just kill them all.
Wow.
No, I'm just gonna laugh if that one day PETA finally wins, and then like a year later, nobody can move because there's too many animals. It's like, I need to go to the store next week because I can't get down the road.
Well, shoot, cows will become extinct because they'll just get eaten by the wildlife.
Yeah.
What I think is really damn funny is the leader of PETA said that when she dies, she's going to have her body butchered and parts sent to different meatpacking places. Honestly, if I got one of those, I'd hang that shit on the wall.
Yep.
Just, yeah, that's from the PETA member. It's creepy as fuck. This bitch
what,
be
what's
crying.
That smell? Oh, that would be the CEO sitting on the mantelpiece. Isn't it beautiful?
Smell like she, guess what she was full of.
See, the Pokemon universe reinforces this message by teaching us that Pokemon are humans' property to use and abuse however they wish.
Yeah, the. PETA is not an organization you really want to be involved with. They're pretty fucking crazy.
Yep. They've pretty much become a joke at this level.
Yeah, they are. They're even making fun of themselves, but they're making money off of it. Which is why they're making it.
Let's see. There's even a Japanese mode on this, by the way, Nick.
Oh, God. My Japanese is too rusty to read it.
Well, no, I just find that hilarious and expecting people in Japan to actually play it. Let's see.
They'll play it and they'll laugh as they eat squid raw. They'd be like, oh, these are fucking Americans.
And you peek
it. Put
the squid in the mouth, just. It's like.
And you peek
it. Sitting there eating sushi.
And you, Pikachu player.
This game fun.
Go ahead, sorry. See, and you, Pikachu, play a bigger role in this than you understand. That's not what Pokemon are about. We exist for our own purposes. So just go back to wherever you came from and leave us alone.
Leave Pokemon alone! So, when did Hamburglar become a future teller?
Bloop.
Because obviously he knows that Pikachu is a big part in the story. I mean, it's like...
Because they're selling all that merchandise of them, I assume. Oh.
Dude, it's because he's telepathetic.
Telepathetic.
Oh god, are we gonna name it?
I'm gonna name it Angus.
He probably has ESPN.
Well, that's too nice. Thanks for having compassion for me as I named you Angus. Should have named him Dinner.
Be seeing your poker niggas.
And mysterious stranger disappears through a curious portal.
Come on. Wow. Oh my god.
Please ask before posting links.
Yeah, I can't watch the chat very well, so can you two help me enforce stuff?
If I had mod, yeah.
Let's see, give me a second. I thought you already did, so.
Nah. I was like, dude, he just left you a present.
Bam. You just got mod.
That treasure chest. It's like twice as big as he is.
You are now a mod, Nick.
I didn't know I had that power.
Let's see. Alright. Okay, you guys saw what this video was earlier. Do I really need to replay this?
Does it have somebody punching a horse?
Unfortunately,
no, it's about
not.
Chickens having seizures after they lay eggs, but they think it's abuse.
They just do that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. They're doing it really short and really fast so that you can't really tell what's going on. You just see the worst 5 seconds.
If you turn it on, I'm gonna start singing the Hey Ya song with the He-Man because I work with it.
Okay, I'm gonna have to do it then.
Stay in there, Aubrey.
Here we go.
Again, it's going to take like 60 seconds to load.
Come on,
maybe not.
And I say, hey, clubbing piglets with other piglets? Well, at least they're doing something productive with them.
Hey, you take out two with one stone there.
Did they dildo a cow? Maybe. Well, you kind of have to do that to unplug their asses sometimes.
And I'm sure this is far... I'm sure, you know, whenever we release them into the wild and they get attacked by... attacked by wildlife, you're going to be like, oh, this is so much better than being rendered unconscious and bleeding out.
Actually, the hilarious thing is, that's another thing that they do on the farm. When the cow is pregnant, to check the baby, they have to shove their entire arm up the cow's ass to feel if the baby is churned the right way or if it's developing correctly. That's all normal.
Let's see. OMG. Really? OMG? So this McDonald's corporation is killing Pokemon to feed them to humans.
Sounds delicious.
I get my
far-fetched nuggets.
After that video and what they're talking about, I think I want to go to McDonald's after this.
Yeah, I'm starting to get hungry.
I am down for that.
Let's see.
What's McDonald's? Coda's got no room. We had pizza earlier.
Oh.
Of course, it was meat. Of course, it was meat lovers.
I don't think those were Pokemon they were killing. Humans kill whoever they want, however they want. Well, yeah, we kind of do. We suck. Except for me. And
that's a bit of a generalization, Pikachu. I didn't know you were such an asshole.
Oh, they're right. People do suck, except for, you know, me. And you, and you, and maybe some of the guys in the chat.
Yeah, I'm not going to say that I don't suck, but, you know.
I want to go to this McDonald's and get some Soylent Green fries, because apparently they can do whoever and whatever they want, so I want some people.
Yeah.
Soylent Green. But just because they are all different from us, it doesn't mean we should ignore it. Exactly. We have to stop people from eating other beings, and we have to stop this McDonald's corporation.
And just because they're all different from us doesn't mean we should ignore it. What?
Let's roll out. It's... Is it frickin' Optimus Prime now?
Let's roll out.
Yep, Tinker Prime.
Come with me. Come with me, Angus, and together we will defeat Galvatron.
Maybe we should just walk.
Yeah, I'm just expecting, like, the final boss, you just have Ronald McDonald jump out from behind the counter and go, Ron, Ron, Roo! That would be the scariest shit ever.
I'm just waiting for Link to bring them chickens for their chicken nuggets.
Actually, does Hasbro own this?
No, they own Transformers.
Yeah, they couldn't do that.
But I think the rollout was supposed to be a ploy off of the move rollout.
See, this is where the mysterious stranger is from. I see a giant yellow M up ahead.
How do you know where he was from? Are you fucking psychic or something? There's so many plot holes in these games.
See, he read the script ahead of time.
Ah, yeah.
That must be McDonald's, where they turn living, feeling beings into food for unkind humans. Nah, just hungry ones.
I think they keep moving if you don't click. Yeah, you just have, they're just looking off in the distance and it just keeps on getting further and further away.
Oh, the deflated testicles.
Chosen one! I'm coming.
That shriveled up M. It's been making too many other M's. See.
These are my babies.
What? You're on the window. Free Pokemon toy with every Happy Meal. They have Pikachu, Tepig, Snivy, and Oshawott toys. How could they do this? They are using me because I am so cute to sell their death burgers. Actually, I had a death burger once.
Oh my god.
Hey, I had a death...
What would you do for a death burger?
I had a death burger once. It gave me heartburn.
What would you do for a death burger?
I did not approve of them using my likeness. This is a total violation of my publicity rights. Get me a lawyer.
No, you're a Pokemon. We'll get you a spit.
There's someone... Excuse me, sir. Can you help us? Yeah, that looks like exactly the type of person I had talked to.
It looks like...
Bitch, I'm off my medication! What the fuck are you? I think everybody's a Pokemon at this point!
I think you should voice that guy when he starts talking, Nick.
Okay.
He looks like he just got done watching every creepypasta video game.
There you go. Wow! Real life Pokemon! I love you guys! I love your game so much! I have a Pikachu face on a pinball game and I buy. Oh, wait, there he did that.
You almost sound like freaking Wander when you said that.
Oh, wait, they already did that.
Is this where they torture and kill living beings and sell them as food items?
Yes.
Okay, you're out. That's the best part. They don't kill animals right here, but they sell them prepared as food. And let me tell you, they are delicious.
You're right, Mr. McDonald's customer. We're going to your place after this.
Wow. Wow, it's like, oh, well, I obviously trust you since you eat the things.
Chicken nuggets is like my family.
Oh, thank you. Chicken McNuggets are like his family. Obviously, he wants to eat his family.
I'm all up into that incest. You hear my accent? I want to go and get frisky with Grimace.
You got complimented for your voice acting, Nick.
Okay, hold on. Let me...
you... you eat animals, but you love Pokemon. I don't understand the difference.
They're equally delicious.
You're not vegans, are you? How'd you find a vegan at a dinner party?
Don't worry, they'll let you know.
Man, I love meat! Hey, y'all actually look kinda tasty, too.
Uh-oh.
Oh my, he's getting frisky!
I bet the bone you wouldn't mind if I took a bite. If we can farm animal, why not Pokemon, too?
Oh, God.
Let's get some feed lines going and grow you real big! I do admit! Downvoted!
Downvoted?
What the fuck?
He has a Nurgle on his shirt!
Oh my God.
He does?
Happy little Nurgle!
He obviously represents all of America.
Go, Angus.
Go, Delicious.
Norwell.
Yep. He uses Rant.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
I see motherfuckers look bad here. Some of these pigs and all the delicious corn and shit will feed them and corn pigs.
He's a social justice blog.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, I gotta do Utter Madness just cause it's there.
Cocaine Nightmare!
You bamboozled and hurt him. Oh, God. He's bamboozled.
Not I would be, too.
That was pretty scary.
Dude, you just pulled some fucking Kung Pao into the fist shit there. What? You see that? Angus just rolled himself into a paper bag, nice and perfect for delivery.
What the heck is he... doing.
Will someone with titters? Have you never seen tits?
DDoS attack. What is DDoS? I mean, I can understand DOS, but what?
Direct denial of service attack. It's you get a botnet or something like that, and a bunch of computers access a node all at the same time, so it does create stack overflow and major slowdown.
Oh, okay.
Angus rammed into McDonald's customer head first. It's super effective.
It just rammed into his crotch.
Well,
oh, just
I would say that's very effective.
Head meets head. Let's see. Okay.
I like how he doesn't really do anything.
Well, that seems pretty accurate.
You haven't even gotten past your first bandage yet.
Oh. Whoa! He gnawed furiously on Angus.
Apparently Angus is delicious.
Wow.
Straight in the nuts.
You ruined my childhood, sob. Oh wait, that's you, Nick.
You've ruined my childhood!
That's a bit dramatic, don't you think?
A little bit.
Pokemon games are supposed to be just for fun. Why do you insist on making everything so serious?
Why so serious?
This is Silvius. In a world where animals are killed just to satisfy taste buds, don't you think it's important to celebrate kindness over callousness?
He says after beating the shit out of him.
And the groin.
Yeah. What if What if Pokemon did live in this world? From the humans I've seen so far, and that ad on the windows, I'm afraid all that would be offered to us is exploitation and abuse. So, like, does that mean I forgot where I was going to go with this. Never mind. Jigglypuff joins the party. Okay.
Where'd Jigglypuff come from?
Fell straight out of his ass.
Simply it did. Oh no, my favorite Pokemon, Jigglypuff, don't leave me. Oh wait, that's you, Nick, sorry.
Don't leave me. I don't want to live in your anus, no.
See, okay, so what should I call the Jigglypuff?
Jigglypuff should be... Morgan Freeman.
Marshmallow. No.
Rarity?
And here we see the noble sea pig.
Someone suggested Nugget.
Pink meat.
Jiggly meat. Jiggly butt.
No, Nuggy. Yeah, because McNuggets are his family. That's why Jigglypuff was with him.
It's like, bitch, you just got disowned.
Let's see, I'm going with Morgan Freeman, actually. It's just so random, it's awesome.
I'm just wondering, how in the heck did he have a Jigglypuff if he's like, oh wow, there's Pokemon right there?
Because PETA does, that's pretty much how PETA works. So now whenever Jigglypuff talks, we have to do it in Morgan Freeman's voice.
Oh wow. Okay, Benny, you can read Morgan Freeman's dialogue.
Can you do a Morgan Freeman voice?
Finally, I am free. I'm starving. My owner hasn't fed me in a week.
You are looking a little less puffy. Dude, you can even see his ribs.
Guy, my owner said he loved me, but he treated me like his property. I like a piece of furniture or a toy.
I'm used to being treated like a toy, but not in that way.
I'm so happy to be free. I feel a song coming on.
Oh God.
Oh God, no. Please don't let me sing.
Maybe later.
Okay, thank you.
Hold on, I've got a song for you. My milkshake brings all the boys in. Don't.
Do some crying, Nick.
I don't want to do that.
Okay.
I'm not that dedicated.
There are protesters outside of the McDonald's. Team Plasma, they're here to fight for the rights of animals and Pokemon.
God!
But Team Plasma was the worst! Team Plasma...
Hi, we're from PETA. We've played the game. Yes, we have.
Are you with Team Plasma? Oh, even better. No, I'm with PETA, People for Ethical Treatment of Animals. We believe animals are not ours to eat or abuse in any way. And I'm talking out of my forehead.
How many straw men are they going to put up in this game?
Pokemon 2?
Pokemon 2. It's the sequel of Pokemon 1. Wow, you guys sound great. Swoon!
I just came a little bit and sorry about the mess with my udders.
Are you all so attractive? Would you like to hear my new power ballad about Pokemon Liberators? Swoon.
Oh my god, yeah, oh, this is fucked. But they're even making fun of themselves, it's terrible.
But can you help us stop McDonald's and the humans who have sold us out to promote eating tortured animals? McDonald's is killing animals and someone is letting them use Pokemon to make people think it's okay. Does that mean I'm going to have to attack Miyamoto in this? I don't know if I could do that.
If you do, I'm voicing Miyamoto.
I'll go with that.
Straight up, I'm voicing Miyamoto.
I can tell you where I can tell you where McDonald's super supplier's slaughterhouse is. Maybe that'll help. And please, take this as a good luck charm.
It's my pinky!
Oh, desktop wallpaper! I'm totally gonna post that on my, like, computer. Look at that.
I gotta say, their composition really sucks.
I need that wallpaper. I want to draw that Ronald McDonald.
I will save a copy of this just so I can give it to you later, Benny.
We need a copy just so we can draw genitalia all over it.
Now what this picture needs is more penises.
All right. Let's see here. That milk tank has the gayest run cycles ever.
He's fucking fabulous, dude.
Two slaughterhouse workers surprise the party.
Because walking in a straight line towards something is surprising!
Who wants to voice the slaughterhouse workers?
How'd you escape from your cage, cow?
I'm not even a cow. I'm a milk tank Pokemon. And I'm delicious.
Double delicious. Hold on, reloading. Come on, here we go.
we can milk you, you're a cow! We got lots of cheese to make!
Wait, so does that mean a goat's also a cow?
Apparently.
Yep.
My milk is for my babies! Leave me alone!
We got a platypus in the back that said the same thing! But nope, making cheese!
Time for a battle.
It's a cow!
Let's pull Morgan Freeman into this.
Don't you be bringing me into your battles.
The slaughterhouse workers use pink slime.
God. Is this the Barbie version of slime?
Yes.
Oh my god, I'm covered with Barbie bits.
God, my voice isn't low enough right now to do more than you.
See what we have. Lettuce lady?
What?
What the fuck is that?
How about some lettuce on my boobs?
I'd be disoriented from that too.
With a oh god. Why is it so potent? I rub my balls on it. Did you notice that the salad was a little bit sweaty? They're paralyzed. They can't move. I'd be paralyzed too after that.
Morgan Freeman uses shame.
Did you know on there?
Mm-hmm. Where'd my friends come from? Seemingly, Morgan Freeman's used to getting pink slime thrown on him.
It happens every weekend. The pink slime. I can't help it. I can't help that I'm popular with the ladies. Terrible. Shame, bitches! Shame!
Morgan Freeman kind of sucks in this game.
Did you do anything other than slime and lettuce lady?
It's shame, lettuce lady, rest, and sing.
Sing the song of your people.
Maybe you could shame them when they're asleep.
Well, supposedly they're already asleep, but then they use meat cleaver?
Yay!
Oh, I'm sorry, but that shame move looks really cool.
It does.
I got a little ninja Morgan Freeman.
Did he just do push-ups?
He just took a well-earned and invigorating nap.
Good God!
And when he went down, it's like he got like more cuts and scrapes, but they disappeared. Interesting. Feel the shame from the voice of God.
Well, Morgan Freeman did play God once. Twice, actually.
Pick up the shame of the voice of my genitals. You ate that salad, bitch. You ate that salad.
Pikachu should sound like Cartman.
I can start doing that.
Oh, God damn it! Pikachu! I got you square in the nut!
Apparently, I got cut off.
They may not be able to move as they smack you with fucking cleavers.
Oh, my balls! Oh, my balls again!
Okay, you're gonna be voicing Pikachu from this point on, Nick. At this rate, you're gonna voice everybody.
Oh, God damn it.
I'll keep with Milk Tank.
Smack your bitch ass down, motherfucker!
And of course, there's one quote that we have to do right before they die.
What? You're the slaughterhouse, guys, Nick.
I knew we should have gotten a job at the tofu factory. Tofu never fights back.
Oh, dude, when Ronald comes, you should totally do your King Candy voice.
Oh, God. Okay.
It's time to slaughter that. They're not afraid to put it.
Grimace joins the party. What?
Wow.
Not Grimace is King Candy.
You put, is that what we should do?
King Candy, old boy. Are you guys ready for a little bit of candy?
So you want Grimace to be King Candy?
Giant purple pedophile. You named him Milkshake?
Yes. Well, actually, originally that was what the Grimace was supposed to be, was a milkshake monster.
Yep.
Mark Freeman.
Go, Benny.
Oh. Morgan Freeman. What kind of Pokemon is that?
Maybe it's a shiny Snorlax.
No. Yeah. Oh my God. No, I'm a rare Grimace Pokemon. I was a mutation created by McDonald's decades ago to convince children to eat their food made of tortured animals.
I have to pull my wife to read what Grimace says. Her face is great. It's like she can't think of what to say.
No! All I heard was no.
Yeah, that's pretty much the only thing she said. Milkshake monster.
He steals your milkshake!
McDonald's doesn't use me in the Happy Meals anymore! Now they lure kids in with the most popular Pokemon!
Grimace is
They use cuteness to cover that.
Yep.
Go. Cut out.
Vinny, are you there?
We are doing evil. Yeah, I am here. Hello.
Okay, you cut out for a second.
Oh.
Okay.
They use cuteness to cover that they are doing evil. I'm surprised they didn't capture me. I'm definitely top percentage of Jigglypuff.
You're all Jigglypuff.
Damn right, bitches know I'm sexy. In fact, I gotta get a drink. My throat's dry.
This has become way more fun than I expected.
I need a drink.
Alright. Nick and Benny had to go get some water, something to drink.
Okay. Alright, back.
Benny, are you back?
Down to Eva McDonald's Corporation to help everyone to go vegan!
Wait, Pikachu's trying to make everybody vegan now?
Apparently. God, that would be hell.
Yeah. Everybody would be malnourished.
There's just one thing that I'd love to say. I'd love to ask a vegan to do. Go out in the woods, survive for 2 weeks. See if you can.
There you go. Go, milkshake.
This way! We should be doing this in the same room.
Yeah. Ash, what are you doing? Oh, wait, there you go. I forgot your Pikachu.
What are you doing here?
I heard you were in trouble. I followed you through the portal and ran into some people who were from this really awesome organization, PETA, who said you went this way. Sorry. And... PETA, Ash would be dumb enough to join PETA.
Yeah.
Ash is pretty fucking stupid. It took him, what, 2 or 3 seasons just to get through one route?
They gave me this awesome t-shirt. Aww, swoon.
Why do they keep swooning? It's like, oh, God. Nobody does that with PETA.
Thank you to help, Ash, but we got this one covered. You damn filthy human. Fuck you!
Good to hear. I just hope you can help the people in this world the way you helped me. By stop making me a pimp.
You shut the fuck up.
That reminds me, if I ever cosplay, I want to cosplay Ash from the previous PETA Pokemon game, Black and Blue, because in that, Ash was dressed like a pimp.
Oh, jeez.
A pimp in a post-apocalyptic world.
Yep. Teach them how they gotta free them all. But hey, there might be intel in there here to help you.
Fuck that shit.
Let's see. Pikachu opened the chest. Pokemon cards are inside.
I want to see this intel.
Pikachu found a chest. Will Pikachu group it or not?
I've unlocked PETA trading cards.
Oh God.
Me.
That's hysterical. And if
is that like prison jab?
Everybody has 4 moves. Good grief, those are overpowered.
I don't know.
All right. Oh, okay, never mind. They're not overpowered. Look how little damage they do. Most of them do half damage or quarter damage. Wow.
Alright, there you go, Benny.
I hope they captured my puppy side.
I just noticed that if you look at the Jigglypuff, he has, like, a mouth mark.
He does! He's got that bite mark on him! What the fuck?
Obviously, my previous owner thought I was an actual marshmallow.
All your sides
keep
are puffy,
them
Morgan.
Jacks, keep doing those goddamn jumping jacks. Do them for eternity.
You flatter me.
Does this mean that Jigglypuff and the milk tank are gonna get it on? Because that's creepy.
Obviously, you want that different species to- Oh my god, look at him! Okay, holy crap!
He would have made a bigger, better King Candy. Fuck!
Well, that's why I recommended that originally, but...
Okay, you want him to be King Candy? We can change it up, make him King Candy, we'll just figure something out.
I can do my Paul Lind imitation for Grimace.
Okay. Either that or you could do your, oh god, what's his name?
Gilbert Godfrey?
Yeah, Gilbert Godfrey.
I'll get too loud if I do that, so.
Yeah, I would.
I see your friend, the Grimace! It's of no concern! Kids today have never even heard of him! You two Pokemon are really what sell our burgers! Because of you, we sold millions more burgers! Chicken McNuggets and Filet-O-Fish made of your dead animal friends to children who love you! And they've had all semblance of empathy eaten away by your incessant, monotonous fighting games!
It's not a fighting game, it's an RPG.
That's right.
Nick?
Oh, I think it froze on me.
Oh.
Real quick. I didn't mean filet of fish, I meant filet of delicious!
See?
He's found Torchic and mutilated Magikarp!
Ooh, Torchic sounds good. That's a spicy chicken.
Oh, yeah!
A great darkness appears.
I am down with the spicy chicken.
Oh, well, go milkshake, that's me.
Go, Paul Lind. Ronald McDonald uses McBrand. Hey, you're delicious now!
Oh, you just like it. You just like touching my butt.
You're damn right you do, sweet cheeks!
Paint?
Oh god, they actually did bring it in, yes. I saw the future and it wasn't that grand.
I'm gonna paint the town red.
My god, that will give me nightmares. I am so going to draw him.
So you know why my legs are so bored?
I don't know
either.
I hope you don't mind, but I just toxic punched you in the balls, Ronald. There is nothing there.
Oh, my life. Apparently I liked it.
It wasn't very effective.
Punching him in the balls isn't very effective.
He obviously got rid of them a long time ago.
Did he just eat tofu to bulk up? I don't think that works.
I thought you ate miso soup before you went into battle.
Milkshake fainted. Oh well.
His milkshake didn't bring his boys to the yard. Oh well.
It's Ronald McDonald.
yeah, laser his crotch. No, you got his shin.
My wife thinks that's what Pyramid Head really looks like on Ronald.
Yep.
McCapture?
Whoa.
What the fuck? A rusty bear trap? Holy fucking shit.
Well, Ronald McDonald's a clown to begin with, so some people would say he's already scary.
Sorry, devil.
Oh no! It's not very effective, but it killed me.
So it's not like you level. Go, Morgan.
I'm going to show you how it's done, Pikachu.
Do as you let us, lady, in shame.
I'm out of shame.
No shame here.
I don't want your tattoos. I'll show you.
I might actually die at this.
Damn! Yeah, you toast.
Because I don't have any other attack moves with Morgan Freeman.
I will sing you a song of my people.
Rescue ass!
Doesn't help me if I don't have any attacks to do on him.
Well, I'll just wear this bra made of lettuce.
Well, that does some damage, I guess.
And he is paralyzed.
But not enough.
I guess wearing this bra is very, very useful.
This bra I've been wearing for 3 weeks is enough to terrify anyone. Do you like the fleshy little number? It's from Morgan Freeman's Secret.
Oh no, I'm down.
Game over. You've been defeated in battle. Seek sanctuary in the nearest Pokemon Center, where you can recuperate before making another valiant effort to uncover the corporate conspiracies to exploit Pokemon for sinister purposes.
We didn't find any Pokemon Centers.
But
hey, look, you're probably fully healed.
It looks that way.
Yeah.
What do you think that you do? Die in a fire! PK fire!
Let's see here.
Pikachu doesn't even have a level.
It's being covered up by that bandage.
Oh, okay. He's level hurt.
He's level fuck you.
Holy shit. Like, yeah, nothing barely even hurts him.
Suck, bitch, I'm a clown! You think you can hurt a clown? No! You fuck, bitch! You fuck!
Guess Pikachu wasn't on the ball.
Get on the ball!
You know, unfortunately, Billy Mays can't come to your rescue.
Ooh, I think I found the attack to use.
No. Well, you also did lower his defense, so. Oh.
Wait.
That was just so fucked up!
I'd be bamboozled too if that happened.
I like the little face that Miltank uses when she gets hurt. Just looks back,
I'm curious, was Grimace a male or female according to this?
Oh,
I'm out of utter madness.
Roll out!
That's the name of one of Miltank's moves. It's a pun, utter.
This milkshake.
He's a guy.
Okay, it's male.
Would have been funny if he wasn't. Whoa, what did you just do to him, milkshake?
Oh,
you just
oh my.
The shit out of him.
And it was very, it's super effective.
Oh, oh my.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Let's see who's behind this clown mask anyways.
Why, John McCain?
You're just a man.
Well, no duh.
Not just a man, a very rich man, until you and your little friend showed up with your message of kindness for all beings.
And
I would have got away with it too if it weren't for your damn Pokemon. Whatever happened to exploit Pokemon for profit? I miss Team Rocket. Wait a minute.
So do I.
Look at the real fucking word. Why do we even know about Team Rocket?
I miss Team Rocket too.
There's a plot hole the size of Texas here.
Remember how you use global terminal. Remember how you use the global terminal to encourage Pokemon liberators. How do you know that?
I don't know.
I read about it in the newspaper that God gave me, that I gave myself. Maybe we could share the McDonald's footage we found on this world's communication platform to help people realize. Did I have to do a dramatic pause before finishing my sentence? They are being duped by a giant corporations into thinking Pokemon and animals are theirs to exploit and kill.
No, I don't think it'll go anywhere. It'll just be like porn. Just, if we made porn, we then get some attention.
Oh well, we just need to share this footage on Facebook.
That coming from the giant purple dildo. As you know, he doesn't want any part of that shit.
My old owner never stops talking about the legendary Pokemon called Reddit.
God damn it. It hurt just saying that.
We should share it on Reddit. Drop my headphones.
Is Reddit a bullshit type?
Oh, that's Pikachu.
Pikachu and...
And we PETA! They just seem so amazing!
You think people will stop supporting McDonald's and go vegan if they see this footage?
No. Nope.
If they understand how animals suffer and are so delicious. What's with all the corn in the background?
I gotta reload.
That's a lot of corn we're passing.
Yeah. Obviously we're in a maze.
Oh.
If a human can evolve, I've seen one fly around. I think you're done with Superman, but there was a huge faggot in the mirror too.
Whoa! What the? Congratulations, you've won. You've uncovered the evil conspiracy to use cute cartoon characters to destroy kids' empathy and sell food made from tortured animals. If you believe in promoting empathy over exploitation, speak up for Pokemon and... Let's see. And animal liberation by sharing the message of kindness for all beings. And stay tuned for Pokemon Purple, a PETA parody, a re-release of this game with no noticeable improvements, because it wouldn't be Pokemon if we didn't soy milk this for all it's worth.
Oh, wow. God.
Play it again and type in PETA one time during a battle to see some special help, to call in some special help.
Oh, God. Well, let's see what it is, just because.
Alright. Let's see.
Man.
This game.
You put in the Japanese part.
Oh, that would require me to reload it.
Yeah.
You're right. PETA's absolutely right. Why would people want to play a game which has the same game mechanics, but different characters on each one?
Oh, hey!
Wait, those are called sequels, aren't they?
Tepig used petition!
What?
Look how much it took out!
Okay.
With words. Words.
Let's see. Let me.
Well, he did hit him with a,
Oh, okay, yeah, I can only do it once.
Was a clipboard to the balls, so I will admit that that would hurt.
Let's see.
But that's still pretty fucking.
What the hell? That's like worse than
freaking it. Nah, you already tried it again, it didn't work.
Yeah. There you go. Yeah, Ronald does kind of look like Tim Curry. Yeah, there's the Japanese mode.
Tim Curry. Oh, God. Can I do a Tim Curry voice?
Pikachu, we're gonna eat you. Nom this guy!
Pikachu. No, I can't do this voice. I can't.
Alright, I'm not playing this again. I was just curious to see. I just can't even believe they put this in Japanese.
What's funny is, it's most likely Google Translate.
What was that?
It's most likely Google Translate.
Probably. Alright, so there we go. That was Pokemon Red, White, and Blue. What does everybody have to say to that?
It's American.
Yep.
Sir, okay. I am from the internet. This is our petition.
I.
The game was terrible.
It
hurt.
It hurt to say certain things. And, oh, God. Oh, and God.
I just gotta say this. If PETA is childish enough that they need to get affirmation from a video game that they made with the characters screaming about them, they've made themselves into Mary Sue's.
I agree.
Yep.
And that's pretty fucking sad.
Although I really can't wait to start drawing that Ronald McDonald. That
you should start an ask blog for that Ronald McDonald.
Yep.
Ask PETA McDonald's or something.
Yep.
Might as well. There's still like a couple of when the first PETA game came out, people actually did make ask blogs based on the Pokemon it.
We have the Tepig one. There was a Ash one, Pimp Ash, but I don't know if they're still doing it.
Yeah.
Pimp Ash motherfucker at tumblr.com.
Alright. This was fun, guys, but I think it's time to end the stream because I'm gonna go get some McDonald's.
Yep. Talking about all this McDonald's, talking about that little Jigglypuff in the milk tank. Oh my God, that milk tank looks delicious right now.
She really does.